Hello, if there's a little bit of coal left, don't throw it away. I'll show you how it can be used.
And you write in the comments where you are from, and I will definitely like each one.
Here is coal. It needs to be heated and processed a little so that it can be easily manipulated later. I add a little WD-40. This way the coal becomes soft and pliable faster. Now I grind it into fine dust. Even a simple tool can handle it. When the mass is ready, I combine it with cement. This mixture becomes a base that holds its shape and does not crumble. I take polystyrene foam and gasoline separately. The dissolution process is fast and the structure comes out flexible. I add a little gasoline and start the homemade mixer. It mixes so that there are no lumps left. The mixture becomes thick, uniform, and ready to use. I insert the part so that the material envelops it and hardens around it. For the next experiment, I prepare a mold. I coat it with Vaseline and add the mixture there. I go around the edges with another part of the composition. It fills small cracks perfectly. After drying, I open the mold. And I see a dense, smooth, and beautiful surface. Without cracks, with ideal geometry. All the components worked exactly as they should. The durability is immediately felt in the hands. I repeat the same with the other part. The material is tightly bonded, the shape holds clearly. This is what the right combination means. Put a like, subscribe, and write your opinion in the comments.